Introducing Jessica's professional attendant, personal attendance. All right, Chelsea Johnston. Chelsea's been dating Jess's brother Tyler for over 4 years. She's like her sister to Jessica, and she has enjoyed getting closer to Chelsea throughout the years. She loves having another girl around for holidays and family trips. Christine Dooling. Jess and Christine became instant best friends when they met at a physical therapy school. She doesn't know what she'd do without Christine in her life. She's such a good friend and so much fun, the most thoughtful person in the world. Introducing the first usher, he is a terrific fellow. He's about 5'10 out of Denver, Colorado. Brad Jansen, everybody. Brian and Brad became best friends sophomore year at Calvin. They spent every day and night together for many years. Even though Brad lives in Colorado, they are able to stay close and they talk multiple times a week. Brad Jansen, everybody. Hey, Brad. A budding business entrepreneur in Grand Rapids, Michigan. Say hello, everybody, to Michael Beist. Michael and Brian have been friends since high school. They played football and baseball together at South Christian. Their friendship grew even stronger over the years with all the water skiing and barefooting they do every summer. That is Michael Beist. Next, we've got Ben Klosterman.
Benny
and Brian first started off as rivals in middle school, but became great friends in high school. Brian and Ben played all the same sports together in school and also spent many hours outside of school snowmobiling and motorcycling together. Polly Skipper. Brian and Paul became great friends in college and even closer after college when Paul and Brian were both bachelors. They spent many hours together golfing, playing poker, bond, and bowling. Say hello, everybody, to Lance Visser. Brian and Lance have been friends since elementary school. Wow. Brian envied Lance over the years, starting with his awesome racer lines and his sunburns. Brian knows that Lance will always be a great friend, even though vet school has moved him way down south. Lance Visser. One of my personal favorites, Adam Weaver. Adam Weaver, everybody. Brian didn't even know who Adam was in high school, even though they went to school together their whole lives. However, they became great friends in college when they both did Young Life together. Adam is a great friend and is someone Brian knows he can always count on. Adam Weaver. And now for the bridesmaids and groomsmen. We first have Tara DeWitt. Jess and Tara have been friends for 20 years, since they were in gymnastics together. Along with Megan, the three of them were best friends in high school and were called the Tripod. Jess and Tara lived together at Calvin for 3 years and had many amazing times together. With Tara is Trent Vector. Brian has loved having a little brother to hang out with. He's excited that Trent loves water sports. One of the greatest memories of Trent was watching him learn to jump on a wakeboard in the wake last summer. Aileen Burkile. Jess and Aileen met second year at Calvin and became instant friends. Aileen is so much fun and has been great friends to Jess over the years. They also backpacked together in Europe for 5 weeks. Jess was sad when Aileen moved back home to Canada, but is glad they can still take trips together to visit. Travis Vector was with Aileen.
Brian was loving getting to know Travis over the last year and a half. Brian really enjoyed watching Travis play soccer and basketball at Unity the last couple of years. He's excited to have that Travis promises to visit him and Jess at the lake many times this summer. Next, we have Sarah Medima. Jess also met Sarah her second year at Kelvin, and they've been friends ever since. They live together at Woodcliff House along with Aileen and Tara, and made many memories together there. Jess appreciates Sarah's humor, sarcasm, love of games. Even though Sarah lives in Chicago now, Jess is excited she can visit often. Tyler was with Sarah. Brian loved getting to know Tyler. Brian was told that Tyler is a very funny guy, but seems shy because he chooses his words wisely. Brian's loved getting to see all the sides of Tyler, and one of the best memories is beating Jess and Chelsea in Ukraine.
Say hello, everybody, to Heidi Kuipers with her wonderful boyfriend, Brian Moringa. A little something about Heidi. Jess has loved welcoming sisters into her life growing up with all brothers. Jess is so excited to have a sister in her life that is so similar to her. Brian told Jess, "You're just like my sister Heidi. You'll both love sweatpants." Brian is best known in the Kuiper household as Boyfriend Brian. Brian met Boyfriend Brian like 100 years ago when he started dating his little sister in first grade. Brian has loved getting to know Brian better through playing golf, bowling, and poker together. Oh, it's me. Oh. A big round of applause for Jody and John Cortman, everybody. As you can see by the glow in their face, they were recently married last October. Jess has known Jody since her years at Kelvin. Jody was nice enough to push her to class in a wheelchair after her knee surgery. That was pretty nice. She always thought Jody was the nicest person in the world and is so excited to be in the family now. John Cortman, everybody. Brian has loved getting to know John over the last couple of years. For all of you who have met John, he is a one-of-a-kind guy. I agree to that. He'll get the whole room laughing at his jokes and wit. Brian is excited to hang out with John and Jody at their new house on the Thornapple River. Everybody's going there tonight after the wedding. My favorite Chicago couple. Say hello to Rachel and Tim Bates. Rachel is the best big sister anyone could ask for. Jess loves Rachel's honesty and exuberant personality. She can't wait for many trips to Chicago to spend time with Rachel and Tim. Tim Bates. Brian loves having an older brother to hang out with. He can still remember Tim teaching him to drive a stick when he was 15. That's pretty good. Brian loves Tim's energy and excitement for life and knows there will never be a quiet moment when Tim and the dogs are around. Rachel and Tim Bates.
Megan Bowling. Jess and Megan have been best friends since elementary school, growing up in the same neighborhood. They became best friends in middle school and have only become closer throughout the years. Megan and her husband Jake were even part of Brian's proposal to Jessica in Traverse City. With her was Michael Knapper. Brian and Michael have been best friends ever since Brian moved to Green Lake 17 years ago. Michael was the brother that Brian never had. He was quite a mommy's boy when Brian met him, but over the years, Brian and Mike have had many crazy adventures together.